called In My Arms, and the little curly-headed boy I'm talking about is my son Solomon, and he doesn't have his curls anymore. He got a haircut, and they haven't grown back yet. But he was the inspiration behind it, that I was rocking him to sleep one night, and I realized that I know where he's at right now. He's safe in my arms, and there's a lot of comfort in that, and I know that one day he'll be 16, 18, 20, and I won't know what's going on, but I'll have to trust the Almighty with him. But even, I think, unintentionally, by writing the song from an authentic place in my heart, God's love came through in the song of how it parallels God to us, that in his arms we're safe also no matter what. And so it's kind of a song to my son to say, no matter what, I will always love you and be here for you, but at the same time to all of us that we're never alone and God exactly. is with us. So he calls it the baby blues song, and so I think he's watching today, so this is for him.
Every song a message. Plum's newest album is called Blank. It's available across the country, and now we're going to get a preview. Will you please welcome Plum as she sings In My Arms?
Thanks.
I watch you start to